transport wish list for the southern suburbs has been unveiled, but it's years away and hasn't been costed, prompting some to suggest it's a diversionary tactic.
It's impressive, all right, a transport vision which will be the envy of others within a decade, if it happens. The plan sees an uninterrupted corridor along South Road with a new tram service to Flinders Medical Centre and the uni. But here's the catch. It's uncosted and unfunded, and if it proceeds, will require a massive injection of Commonwealth money.
We're talking about doing projects now on a scale in South Australia we never talked about before. It'll happen.
Public views are now being sought. The earliest possible start date is 2015.
The minister denies today's announcement was designed to deflect attention after a dismal week of public protests and anger aimed at the government.
I've got to say, I didn't know we'd had a bad week. Glad you told me.
The week got worse as the Greens held a forum over the controversial Mount Barker housing development. Critics point out there's virtually no transport plan.
And it's not only that transport infrastructure, it's also that infrastructure of the community type.
The government is on the nose, but at the end of the day, what we want is good outcomes.
Mike Smithson, 7 News.